When you came in, the school was 4-8. And you know, a lot of the guys that came in, they wanted to change the program, and that's what we did. You know, we came together and just said that we're gonna change it, we're gonna make a change and be different, and that's what we're doing now.
Flowers looking for that touchdown. Flowers has a man. It is caught. Darnell Sullivan, touchdown Bulls. Flowers steps up, throws again. He's got a man. Do this.
This is video game material here. This is unbelievable.
They are not. And now it's Flowers. Quinton Flowers. Touchdown. Here to try to draw the safety, but he's just going to work back here, and he delivers a dime to his target, Timmy Alaka, and the catch, even better, outside shoulder, the adjustment to the football. You got to take care of business from here on.
Diamond Cannon,
sure, dancing around, gets away. That's what Flowers does. So how did he get out of there? Now he cuts it upfield.
When you're trying to take votes on the most important vote of this.
Especially against UCF, and he's going to let one go deep down the sideline. Caught! Touchdown!
Unbelievable throw, unbelievable catch again. Just.
Flowers holds up, and he's going to scramble. And he's.
We have a hole. We can go in and scoop those guys up. So there's some protection and there's a.
That was one he missed earlier in the other end zone, earlier in the game. That one he.
Flowers, quick throw, a dart, beautifully done. Flowers looking, has a man. The throw. Flowers now will scramble. He's got the first down. And he stays in bounds.
He's a battler, he's a fighter.
So much strength from what he's been through, and he's used it and he's funneled it in a positive way.
Every day not promised. You know, you just gotta cherish the moments, because at the end of the day, you don't know when God will call for your number.
Inside the top. Flowers escaping, going deep down the sideline. Flowers over the middle. This is caught.
And ability.
Flowers is a run all the way. He makes the first man miss. And look at this. He got out of an absolute phone. being chased by Fakukazi. Flowers going to cut back, and he's got a ton of green in front of him. 35.
Plenty of time. Looking for Elkana Dillon.
Now he fires a receiver wide open.
Flowers, sideline again. He's playing extra hard for his guys out there. He's bailing out of the field.
No hesitation move for Flowers.
Griffin nearly had him. Flowers for McCants again. Flowers has a man. What a snare by McCants.
He'll take off here beside Ron. Look at the blocking. He may go all the way.
Flowers making some magic happen with his last.
Yesterday about how he couldn't believe I threw it 37 times. This is what he's all.
Flowers runs for.
Stays in the pocket, now being chased out. Retreats to the end zone, fires, and he's got a man.
Was vital
tonight. Record-setting 12-game winning.